Hey, Chara. No, they didn't fuck up with this one. I like this one. This one's good. I'd rather play this than their other stuff. And this one's more open world, so I really don't have a problem with this one. It's not EA. I don't think. And if it is, well. Everything sound good? Music okay? Everything? Whoa! Nippy snippies. Was 5 minutes. Okay. Than I remember. How much did I get for playing the other one? What are you doing, sir? Let's fucking go. I like it how it tries, like, even though I have the volume on the music in the game all the way down, it still tries to push its music through. And that's why I have to run my own music, because the music in game is copyrighted. So if you're a little bit of fuck around in the back, that's the game. I can't turn it down anymore. Almost fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, this has been a long time since I played any of this. Yep, I became an ocean man too. It's fine. Oh man, no matter how fucking slow you go around that, it matters not. I guess it would help if I fucking remember the controls. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. don't even care if I win these races. I've already beaten the game. I'm just playing around for playing around. I'm doing races just for fun of it. Doesn't mean I'm not trying. Sir, why you gotta be there? Slippies. Fucking Christ. Okay, this is where Ocean Man shit happens. Oh, fuck, man! How? How am I supposed to fucking avoid that shiz? Wow, I'm in the last. Oh, well, fuck it. Who cares? Again, getting used to this. Again. Fucking god! These tracks are made out of fucking ice! Oh, I can't do nothing about it. Hey, random gamer, how you doing? Exceptionally difficult to see where the fuck you're going. Oh, jeez. Just not do that, sir. That would be lovely. Shit! That fucking corner every time. I'm not doing this time. Fuck that. That pulled me a YouTube rewind. Oh, shiz! Oh my god! That fucking corner! Every time. I just gotta learn not to fucking go fast. I mean, and I know it's a racing game, but nothing I can do about it. Yeah. For a first race, I probably shouldn't have done the Hot Wheels stuff. Whoosh! Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to just go back to normal. Normal modes. Until I get the hang of this again. Excuse you. Get the fuck out of my way, please. Oh my god, what the shit is wrong with these icy fucking tracks? Ah, that was garbage. I'm unhappy about that. Anyway. Garbage. fucking tracks are slippy as fuck. I've already beaten the game, like, I've already done this and completed it perfectly. I mean, I was just driving it for sheer fuck of it. That's fine. I shall take my 25,000 credits and fuck off. And my level 222 silver. And my wheel spin. Yeah, I'll take it. Sure, fuck it. Alright. So, I think we'll head back to normal mode, because fuck this shiz. Because that is redonkulous. Let's go back to Byron Bay.
In 100 meters, keep right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
It's fucking way too bouncy. Byron Bay Doodle. There, pardon? Oh.
You have arrived at your destination.
There we go. Personally, I don't mid, but why the B12? The B12? Because it's fucking kick-ass. 200 meter turn to make a good... You've already reached your destination. I don't know. I have a whole shit ton of cars. This was just the one that I picked to start off with. I'll probably switch it out. I'll probably have to switch it out from the race choices, so... I just like driving it around, it's fun. Dodge Charger, this model of Charger is my favorite car in real life. Like, if I could have the cash, I would buy one of these. Because I believe this is a beautiful vehicle, but... Yeah. I don't know why you're still playing a music game, even though I've turned it all off. You're driving me nuts. You're fucking my tits. And I don't much care for it. Alright, let's try a different car. Number one. Ah.
There's a driver who's got a bit of a following. It might be worth bringing them into your lineup. I got a text that said they're somewhere in this area.
Nah. does. How do I do that shiz again? Rum, fuck off. Thank you, sir. Appreciate that. Traffic is a bitch. God damn. What's with this shit today? Oh, thanks for spinning me out as I accepted. Easy there.
400 meters. Turn left. Turn left.
I has idea, do you?
Hey, you find these little places tucked away everywhere if you know where to look.
Cool, I found a waterfall. That's pretty neat. Hello. Thank you. Kindly. Tree. Crap. It's slippery out here. Slippery on the ground. Buy a shit car and make it a good car. How do you think I got all these cars? These aren't like stock cars, these are tuned. God damn it! Fucking traffic. Every single game. The next boss I was fighting, I thought I killed self-rezzed. Well, shit. Okay. Is it seriously, like... Can I not turn this off? See, look at this. Well, shit. Alright. Jeez. Oh, that was... What? Why are you going that way? Nah, I guess we're going that way. Not what I remember this track to be. This is fucking weird, man. I am not used to this. At all. Fuck me, how? What the shit is this? Am I pressing like... Oh, okay. Wow, that doesn't even help. This... There's something really wrong with the traction now. I've either got wrong tires on or something. Something is not okay. I don't know what the fuck is happening. Eh, who cares? His game. No need to be mad. Oh shit. There you go. See, that's how you're supposed to do it. Why haven't you done that in every... Why did you randomly change my viewpoint? Thank you. Holy fuck. Wow. Yeah, there's something wrong with the tires. There is literally something wrong with these tires. Okay, I can't use this. This is horse poopy. Wow. Yeah. All right. So let's not. I think they should let me change it to choose a different car. So we'll do this. Why are you doing that? Don't do that.
The second exit. You have arrived at your destination.
Hot Hatch Championship. Back when you needed to get the shopping home in a hurry.
Okay. I don't know why. It's not usually that slippery. I'm gonna use the Acura. See what this does. Not a bad car. Not the best car. So, we'll see how it goes. The fastest timeout I've done. Less than 5 minutes in studio. Oh, Jesus. Starts. Okay. Fuck! God damn. I don't think this car was tuned enough. This is one of the ones I don't usually use. There we go. That's better. Thank you. Whoa. It overcompensates a lot. That's a lot of overcompensation for nothing. That's how we do it. Caps and shit posters.
Oh,
We've hit capacity again. We need to expand the festival site.
Alright. So what do we got? Level 4s, level 4s. Level 5 can't upgrade that one anymore. Level 5 can't upgrade that one anymore. Is there anything lower than level 4 now? So let's do this one.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right. In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right. In 400 meters, bear right. You have arrived at your destination.
Horizon Byron Bay. It's perfect. Well, maybe just a few more streamers.
Okay, so let's see if we can tune this a little bit. Because if I'm going to be doing the championship and the hatchback ones, I want to be able to use a car that actually, you know, doesn't suck balls. And it's not a bad car, but I think it could be a little bit better. Or I could get a Ferrari. Ooh, that's not good. Nope. No. How to car design, slide everything to the right. Not all the time, but most of the time. Sometimes you have to tweak some shit. No, see, none of that's any good. None of that's any good. 807 to 826. After the championship, can I choose a car for you to buy? Sure, of course you can, Random Gamer. I'm okay with that. I mean, I got all this money burning a hole in my pocket. Don't see why. No, excuse me. Actually, let me see something. Is there anything shiny in here? Is there anything I want?
Scouts reporting points of interest. Oh, if only I had an ace driver I could give these to.
Okay.
Bear left. Keep left.
Oh yeah, much better.
In 200 meters, keep right. Keep right. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
That's a threat. That's okay. I don't pay much attention to her. She's kind of a bitch. That is a tight fucking corner there, peeps. Thank you. There we go. Hello, Cameron. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. No, I haven't heard of Black Ops 4. What about Black Ops 4? What? No, not that stupid. Championship.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Can I just... Oh, no, I can't. What?
At your destination.
Where's my championship race? How is that a thing? Oh. Well, fuck. Alright, well, we got a bit of a drive.
Take the second exit.
The company confirmed themselves. You won't be able to listen to this. Ooh. You're gonna have to take a look at that. As long as it has zombies, I do not care. Sir, get the fuck out of my way. Thank you.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Hey, the king. Hello. I'm gonna call you the king because that other word I'll probably fuck up real bad. Welcome, welcomes. And hi, Pevisy. Welcome, welcomes to the stream. Oh shit! Whoa! That was a bit of a bump.
In 400 meters, bear right. Turn right. 400 meters, bear right. Keep right. In 200 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Just, you know what happened up there. Ah, that's okay. No problem. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Chara. Appreciate that. Oh fuck, that was not a good one. Ah, shiz. Oh, well. That's bad. Oh, that's very bad. Fuck my life. Why did that happen sideways? Oh well, fucking reverse it. Fuck you, bitches. I don't care. I'll reverse it if I feel like it. I'm that far close to the end. Fuck you. Where's Spooky Butt? Well, how come I never see Glitzsummer on stream? I don't know. I do not know. It's a job, though. Shut up, conscience. What? I love my job? I bet you do. Or Spooky Bot. I do not know. I do not know. That's it. Nice. Ugh, that was close. I almost fucking borked that one up. Yes! Silver! Silver rank! Fuck yes! I was gonna say, don't give me the fucking pedo then. Nice. Okay. So, hopefully the next doodle. I think I have one more championship race to do. Yes, I do. Right here. And that's not too far away. Awesome.
Turn right.
And then we will go and let random gamer choose a car. And then we'll do some races with that.
Bear left. Keep left. In 200 meters, turn sharp right.
Where is the turn sharp right? I found the car. Good. Das is good. Now look at it. Fucking twins, triplets even. Fucking yellow car has got to be the thing right now. I don't know. Was my bad. Shit. Go, 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 go. Yes, yes. Das is good. Das is good. Do not crash into any more whales, please.
That is a wall, don't do that.
I'm gonna catch up to these other idiots. Like today.
Oh, what the fuck? Nope.
Just stay thee behind me, Satan.
Fuck off! What a bunch of bullshit. What?
Wolf, what happened to that one guy?
What?
Top 10 questions scientists still can't answer. Yeah, well, I still... Did I get the stupid thing?
Yes! And the winner is anyone surprised?
Sweet. I won the championship. All you can suck my nuts. Someone told me they were once more than me. Yes, I do that. Either if I see a lack of people showing up, that the moderator is showing up, or, and if not, I mean, like, it has to be a lot. Other reasons. And, yeah, I just was cleaning the house, that's basically what it was. There was nothing against the guy. Got to keep my channel up to date, dude. Okay, so we want to go choose a car. Random Gamer wants a car. So we're going to go... Is the closest one, yes? No, that is the closest one. What am I doing? Is this one? Go to that one so we do not have to drive for 2 years to get the thing. Good job!
Keep right.
Alright, let's go find your car. And we'll tune it up and we'll go and drive it around, why not?
In 400 meters, bear left.
I will bear left, thank you, Gil.
Keep left. In 400 meters, bear
you,
left.
Okay, thank you. That is a bus, don't hit that.
Keep left.
Also, do not hit this.
Turn left.
Oh, sorry.
Turn left.
Apologies.
You have arrived at your destination.
Pontiac GTO. Alright, I know what that looks like. No problem. No. How do I... Pontiac
Pontiac. Where is Pontiac? Oh, Jesus. Slow the fuck down, please. I'm looking for H-A-J-K. Everybody sing alphabet with me, please. J-K, L-M-N-O, P. Where is this? O-P, thank you. Plymouth Pontiac. Pontiac GTO. Pontiac Firebird GTO Judge, yes, or Pontiac GTO? Which one would you like? Hello, Cameron. Hello, hello, welcome to stream. Which GTO? It is not problem, I shall wait for you to let me know. I like the Judge myself, but I mean, I will get GTO if you like. Judge? The good man, the good choice. Actually, I think I already have one of these. Do I have one of these? I think I have one of these. Hold on. Let me check. If I already have one, there's no reason for me to buy it. H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-P. Do I have? I have a lot of shit. Pontiac. I do. I think you should do a 70 Camaro. I probably have that too. Alright. Alright, so let's see what upgrades I got. Make sure she's up to... Ooh, she is not. Alright, well, we gotta fix that. Make sure it's all sexy. I can do that one after. I'll do a couple races with this one, then I can do that one after. 70 Camaro? I can do a 70 Camaro. I think I have one of those two. Oh, got that already. That doesn't do anything. I mean, that is not bad. I will take that. Install setup. What? I thought you wanted me to do this. Noble M600? 70, okay, hold the fuck up. Just chill out. Calm your collective tits. I will do this, because now I have done it. Oh my god. This thing fucking lifts off the ground. Whoa! Slow down there, bud. Okay. Let us... Okay. Let us find... Okay. let us know. Street races. Okie dokie. Let us do race. Hello. There you go. Good God. But I had the GTO. Yeah? I thought you wanted to see GTO! Fuck you, sir. Alright, fine. Noble M600. Fine. Fuck you also, sir. Don't boop my car, I will boop you in your fucking face. Alright! Noble M600 it is. Okie dokie. Noble. Holy shit. So peaky. Where is it? Hello, I'm not even in the end here. Noble M600. This one. Yes, I don't have it. $450,000. This is a big investment, random gamer. I don't know. Yeah, I'll do it. Ooh, that's pretty. Ooh, that's pretty too. I want that one. I know, I'm just teasing you, man. Chill. I don't care. If
you picked a $1 million car, I'd probably still buy it. It's fine. Okay, so now we gotta upgrade this bitch. And then... okay. There we go. Oh my God, could you save any slower? Holy fuck, it's just a car. So now, we need to fix. Jesus Christ. There you go. Whoa, why did I do that? That's just fucking stupid.
Oh, Jesus, no.
There we go.
It is done.
Now we need to find the Ciota Boris for this big bitch.
Cross country, I do not think cross country race will be best idea. Sprint race, not best idea. Circuit race, meh. Circuit race, let us do... It's difficult. East suburb? No, fuck suburbs.
Where the fuck is the races with the long ass tracks?
Stupid. Cross country. Hello?
Rainforest Grand Prix. Fuck it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, keep left. Keep left. Turn sharp right.
Oh. Okay, don't do that. Yeah, I thought I'd missed that one.
Turn sharp right.
Wow, this thing fucking turns like a four. Yay! This might not go well. I'm not used to this kind of core. Speed core, this kind of classification, I'm not used to driving. Thank you, you fucking twat! Why would you do that to me? I just bought this. Do you know how much money you're going to have to pay me in insurance? Well, none, because it's a video game. But I mean, the fuck. Asshole. The gigantic flying asshole.
Turn right.
I will turn right when I'm fucking ready to turn right. Guess what? I'm ready to turn right. Okay. That is like, do not follow me.
Turn right.
I wonder if there's anybody out there who's like, who has this kind of expensive car and is like, no, fuck it, I want to drive to a field. Hurts my head. Fast. I like the speed, but I do not like the handling. It's a little bit dirty.
You have arrived at your destination.
You know what? I don't like you guys. I don't. No.
this hypercar?
Yes, it's hypercar. It's good.
Did you mean street races?
Nah, it is good. I find race. It is okay. I'm not going to be worried about it, whether I win or lose, because again, I've already beaten it. It is okay. But I want to at least do a race with car. Seem to be fastest, but he's still good. Did you get your aim out of my face?
Thank you.
Gentlemen, your anuses are still in my face. Could you please?
Ooh, it does not handle water very well. He's not hydroplane like boat.
Soviet Russia, car water board you. Oh god. He's very fast. It's hard to control vehicle on such a tight turn with fast car. But he's going okay. Have not got near bird. Sir, what are you doing? Could you please get your ace out of face? That is good. Okay, goodbye. Oh my god. They seem to love to get right into my way of where I am driving. There is lots of road you could use other place to be. Please do that. Yes. He's good.
Thank you.
Do not know why I'm there.
Huh! Boop!
Just had to boop your butthole there for a second there, sir. Sorry about that. No, you're not going past me again. What the fuck do you think this is? Hey, Mario Kart, bitch. Damn it, you're always in my face! Oh, that's a tree. That is a wall. Oh my god. Okay. I'll give you that one. Oh, this is not good on the turning. Holy shit. Oh well, second, not bad. Hello, good night. Hello, Ariel. How are you doing? I like it. Probably not the best race for that. Hey, but I got an achievement for it, so but 2%. Sweet. 2% of people did that. That's pretty cool. I'm happy with that. Still 20k. Alright. If Cameron is still here, speak up and we shall do a 70 Camaro while we go and find one more race to do with this bad boy. And if anybody else wants to suggest a car, you're more than likely to try it out.
Let's go.
not Woodland again. Yeah, let's go over there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I know I've leveled up. I just did that. Thank you.
In 100 meters, keep right.
The bad wolf mobile is a good one. Yeah, well, once I buy them, they're all bad wolf mobiles.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Oh god, sir, why? You fucking prick. Hello, Crazy921, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I just did a flip.
Turn left. In 200 meters, keep right. Keep right.
Boop. I'd like to give him a kiss as I drive by. Boop. What was that? Boop. Look at this one.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Wow. That was kind of a dick thing to do. I fucked that up real bad. Oh, come on, dude. It. Oh well. Well. Alright, let's try that one more time. I want to try that again. I know I can do that one. I fucked up real bad that time. We've already built a race concept for the new Supra. Alright. Enough of this shit.
guide you till that fucking corner, and then you die fucked up. But you know what? Now I know the corner's there, so.
Nah, I don't think you're beating me this time, buddy.
I want your BMWs.
Whoa, that's whoa, bouncy. Okay.
Woo!
Woo!
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Eh?
Where do you think you're going there, bud? Ain't going fucking nowhere. Oh, now you're gonna... Okay. Alright, I see how this is. Alright. Excuse me. In reality, a BMW shouldn't even come anywhere near beating one of these, even if it's all the way tuned up. I mean, this is a supercar. BMWs are not. Some of them are, but the one that they're racing is not. I think that's just like a cool
fucking shit! Ah! I hate using the fucking rewind! God damn it! The brakes on this thing! Not good. Not fast. I need like braking that does not make you slide 900 feet after it. Oh god damn it. Although I am going like 100k per hour around corners, so maybe I should just shut the fuck up and not make it better. I digest. Yes! Eat a dick. You destroy the self-advertisers, that's what I'm going. Yes. Sweet! Got it. You like the design? Sure, I'll support the design. Fuck it. I'm not that snobbish where I'll use something and not like it. That's just stupid. Hello, Jakovex. Jakovex? I can't fucking see that. But it's one of those things. One of those things that's happening. Beep, 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 beep. Alright. Let us go. I want to go back to my shower. Where is my closest shower? Over here.
Turn left. Turn left.
Turn left. This is a good car though, I like this.
In 400 meters, turn right.
I do like it very much. It's really close. The braking could use some tweaking, but I think I might be able to do something about the ooh, speed boost sprint. Okay, this is what I was looking for. I'll do this one, and then we'll go back. Okay, Tara. No problem. Batman, really?
Okay.
Yes, rain, that should help the braking systems. Ah, I fucked up already. Why did I do that? Ugh. I feel like a cock blocking. Why would you put that kind of sharp corner? Why? Oh, God. Fuck you, Batman. There's a question mark. What's in the question mark? It's not the question mark now. What?
Your destination.
Bye-bye. Okay, so we want to go here.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Oh, spinnies, spinnies.
Turn left.
Oh,
I'll take it, sure. Oh, fuck. Almost got the toilet super. Shit. Oh, I got some good shit.
Turn right.
What the fuck is that?
Arrived at your destination.
So no one is bad enough to take advantage of me going away. That's good. Yeah, it is good. Alright, any suggestions on the next one? Go take a look. Do I have any Lamborghinis? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See what upgrades I can do. And sure, I wanted a Wolfmobile, and this one's got a wolf on it, so I mean, what else can you ask for? I think she's right up at the tits. Yes, she is. I don't think she can go any higher. That's good. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
perfect.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. This car is bay. Hello, what's the toss? Oh, that's a fucking... I don't know. It's fucking... I thought it was gonna cry drop. But nope! DOS is okay. Excuse me. Excuse you. I found something shiny and I'm gonna do it. Zoom, zoom, zoom! So fucking fast. And it handles like real good at high speed. Makes them retro noises when you drift. Oh yeah. Where am I going? I don't want to be up here. Fuck your fields and your craps. Oops, I apologize.
Anything goes?
The latest Horizon Championship event. All it needs now is a champion.
I got all too excited to go paste.
Okay, now later, nerds. Got it. No problem. Alright, I think we'll finish off. There's only two more races in this thing. I think we'll finish off these two races, and I think that will do it for a stream. But I'm glad that this is still... I'm glad that people are still interested in me playing this, because I do like this game. I actually like this game a lot better than Need for Speed. But, you know. Yeah, that's real close, too. But, yeah, I'm real happy that people still enjoy it.
Destination.
But as usual, I will be back tomorrow with more streams of more games for your enjoyment. So fear not. See if I can do it on fucking first person. Oh God. Oh, come on. I didn't miss that. I know I hit it. Yeah, now I hit it. Again. I'm pretty sure I ran it over the first time, too. There we go. Forza Horizon 3 is still a good game, other than... Yeah. I mean, I don't like track driving. I like open world driving. That's why I didn't get Forza 7. I'd pick this every time over Forza 7. Now, if they made another open world one, then I would have bought it, hands down, right away. GG easy, yeah. This car is the tits.
Destination.
Yeah, and that's when the game fucked up and derped out all the shit. Are you serious?
Nice. There was a problem. Yeah, it fucked up. Anyway, well, unfortunately, I think that's what's gonna end it. The game fucking derped right out, so... Thank you guys very much for watching. I'm sorry about that, how it borked up at the end there. But I do appreciate everybody that's watching, and yeah, I will see you all tomorrow for more video games. And if you did like Forza Horizon 3 and you want me to bring it back to the channel, make sure to like and subscribe if you have not already. And if you'd like, make sure to join the Discord, because that's where we all talk about random bullshit. Have a good night, guys.